हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ कुमार सानू। आई एम फ्रॉम ब्रेन मॉडुलस इंस्टीट्यूट। टुडे दिस इज़ आवर थर्ड लेक्चर ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ रीजनिंग एंड द टॉपिक इज कोडेड इनइक्वलिटीज़। ओके फ्रेंड्स, इन कोडेड इनइक्वलिटीज़ वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट इन टू वेज। वन इज अकॉर्डिंग टू बॉक्स मेथड एंड अनदर इज सिंपल हिडन ट्रायल मेथड। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस द टॉपिक कोडेड इनइक्वलिटीज़। फ्रेंड्स, इट डील्स विद साइंस एंड सिंबल and basically it is of two types, based on symbol or based on science. Science means greater, less, equal to, greater than equal to, less than equal to, and symbol means like your dollar, at the rate, hashtag, copyright, this kind of symbol. Okay, so without wasting our times, let me introduce you the box rule. Okay, this is so simple, you have to memorize only three or four type over here. Okay, three or four rule. Number first is we have to follow chain. Here you can see in the diagram the greater than equal to, less than equal to, and equal to. And I mark it is at 1, okay, 2, the 3, and 1 dash, 2 dash, and 3 dash. 3 and 3 dash is common. So first statement always follow the chain rule. Chain rule means A at the rate B, B at the rate C. Like this is written A at the rate B, comma, B, hashtag, okay, C. So this is chain rule. Here the subject is equal to is same as the object. Object of the first is similar with the subject of the second. B B. Okay, A at the rate B, B has C. So we can conclude here A at the rate C, or we can check it. So here what you see, is he follows the chain means object of the first statement is the subject of the next one. Okay, the second here what we see, in the second relation between element means we will check the relation between the element of conclusion. Number third is relation, if relation forms then we always prefer smaller value. Smaller value means if there is relation between 1 and 2 then we will prefer which one? 1, because 1 is smaller than 2 or 3. If there is relation between 1 dash, 2 dash and 3 dash, then we will prefer 1 dash. Friends, right now you just see or watch on the rules. When I solve the question, then you will clearly understand what it means. Okay. So number next rule is 3 is universal. Means to say 3 makes the relation with both the upward and downward element. Okay, means dash or simple. And number next is there is no relation between simple and dash element. Okay, no relation between simple and dash statement. And number last is restatement is always correct. Restatement means if in the question it is written that A at the rate B, and in conclusion it is also ask you that is A at the rate B, then friends, restatement means if someone asks you the same, okay, which is written in the statement, then it is always wrong. Because if I tell me sun rises in the east is true or false, then obviously it is false if I am questioning this universal truth. Okay, so these are simple rules. Except from this, they are either or case, which I will discuss with you with the question. Because in either or case, there are three steps which you have to follow. In short, I will tell you. Number one is both the conclusion should be wrong. Number two, element of both conclusions should be same. Number three, sign or symbol of the conclusion should be present in the statement. Okay, so these are the rules. I will discuss it with the question. So come to the next. Here I will give you an example. I will solve it with the box rule as well as with the simple rules. Okay, let me check this with the simple one. Okay, here at the rate means less than equal to, triangle means greater than, dollar means is equal to. So the question is P at the rate Q. Here it is written P at the rate Q, and after that R triangle S, after that Q at the rate S. I will tell you the object of first should be similar with the subject of second, means we have to follow chain rule. So here we can write Q dollar R, and after that R triangle S. are triangle S. So here it will follow the chain rule. Guys, my writing is not so good, so we'll have to manage over here. Okay. So P at the rate Q, Q dollar R and R triangle S. So here we have to check which of the following statement is definitely true. First one is R triangle P, means we have to go from R to P. So in going from R to P, first one is that it is reverse. So what are the things come in between R and P? Dollar and at the rate. So where is dollar? Dollar means is equal to, means here is dollar, and at the rate means less than equal to, means this is your at the rate. Okay, so we will go from dollar to at the rate, means this to this. Guys, I will already tell you that relation between these three, okay, greater than, less, greater than equal to or equal to, and these three always form, means less than equal to, equal to. So here we will see that the two symbols are came, that is at the rate and triangle, at the rate and dollar, sorry, and this will come inside this triangle. So this will form, but here if it is written we go from dollar to at the rate, then the symbol should be smaller over here, that is at the rate. But here we will go from at the rate to dollar, means we will take the opposite of at the rate, and the opposite of at the rate is greater than equal to. Guys, in between R and P, here is not greater than equal to, so this is wrong. This is according box rule. But if we will go through simple, means P at the rate Q, P at the rate Q means P less than equal to Q, and after that Q dollar R, Q dollar R means dollar means is equal to, means Q is equal to R, and R triangle S, triangle means greater than, R greater than S. So our first conclusion is that R triangle P means R greater than S. Guys, look over here, we have to follow the relation, check the relation between R and S. Here is R and here is S. It is said that R is greater than S, so R is greater than S. Similarly, it is simply shown here that R is exactly greater than S. So this is we have to check in between R and P. So R is greater than P. It's my mistake. Here is R is greater than P. So is R is greater than P? So here it is not greater than P. Here R is equal to greater than equal to P. Means if we put R over here, then R is not only greater than P, but R is greater than equal to P. So this is wrong. Second is P at the rate R. Okay. So P at the rate R. So first of all, let me write the statement over here. It is P less than equal to Q, and after that Q dollar R means Q is equal to R, and after that R triangle S means R is greater than S. Okay, now check it. P at the rate R means P is less than equal to R. So P is less than equal to R. Yeah, it is true. Okay, the first one is wrong over here. Second is P is dollar Q. P dollar Q means P is equal to Q. So P is equal to Q? No, P is less than equal to Q. So it is wrong. Okay, and number third is number fourth is P at the rate S means P is less than equal to S. So P is less than equal to S? No, here the signs are opposite, here less than equal to and here greater than. So if signs are opposite, no need to check, it is clearly wrong, and none of these. So number third is definitely true. Okay, here one is not definitely true, because R triangle P means R is greater than P. So R is not only greater than P, but R is greater than equal to P. So this is wrong. So only third is true over here. Guys, we will solve so many questions. Okay, main question related to bank P. Okay, so in my next lecture I will solve the most of the example, not only with the box rule, but also with the simple hit and trial method. Okay, in my next video. So thank you for watching, and please comment if you have any kind of problem or any suggestion. You can like it, share, and please don't forget to subscribe for my latest video. थैंक यू।